Okay, what's going on, folks? Connor here from MojoBear.com for Saturday, June 11, 2022. We are doing another six-box half case of brand-new 2021 Obsidian Football. Six hobby boxes, random team style four. Let's go random.org to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice, see how many times we randomize. If we roll snake eyes, we'll default to three randoms. In this break, we will go five times, 3, 2, 5. First 15 to purchase bonus. The first 15 folks to purchase spots, we'll go randomize your names five times. Top name after five, we'll get a bonus spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the fifth and final time for your bonus, 3, 2, 5. Tony's Card UK, going to get the bonus spot. Congrats, Tony. Five times. That was 3, 2, 5. All right, all teams in 32 spots. Let's go five for your teams like we did for your bonus. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Seattle Seahawks, Steelers on the bottom of the list. That's five times. All right, let's go five times in the round for your names now to match it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and fifth foul time. Boom. Ilisar, Copper Pro on the bottom, five times. Here are your teams, folks. We'll give you all 5 minutes to trade in the YouTube chat room. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the chat, both parties have to drop their zip codes to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot will be the same zip code we use to verify you if there is a trade. Good luck.
Pay-per-view time, pay-per-view.
Chris is asking me to buy the pay-per-view again on your account. If you're here, anyways. It's asking me to buy the pay-per-view. I'm like logged into your account. By the way, everybody, I just discounted the last four teams in Prism, number 28, for 7:30. And I also just went through and discounted teams in Noir. Pick your team at 8:30. Let me try to log out and log back in again.